was fresh out of boxes, two had problems in. He told his angels, but his demons heard as well, 'cause Ed lived halfway to heaven and halfway to hell. His ma had preached about immorality, about the evils of drinking and the females be seized, and Ed sang, hell yeah. His mannerisms seemed real strange to most other folks. Of all the things he read, the most time that he spent was on the divine retribution in the Old Testament. And Ed sang, hell yeah. Washing his mind, eventually he made a hobby out of tanning.